Three little birds sat on my window.
Hey guys, I just woke up and it is currently 7:20. I am going into clinic today to assist the upperclassmen, so the D4s. And yeah, I'm excited. I need to get ready in like 10 minutes to head out because I want to be early because it's my first day there. So yeah. Alright, so I just did a super quick morning routine and I did a very simple makeup look. I just kind of like did my eyebrows, some concealer, mascara, and some contouring bronzer and blush. And I am wearing Figs in this royal blue color and my Nike, just like Air Forces, I think they're called, Nike Air Forces. Very simple. I'm wearing this white long sleeve top under to keep me warm because it's getting pretty cold. And yeah, my guess, one shoulder crossbody, and I'm ready to go. So I've been here since 8 and it's currently 12:30. I have all my PPE on and I'm gonna update you guys about what I did later on because I'm not really supposed to have my phone or be on my phone right now. So yeah. Hey guys, so I just got back from clinic. It was very interesting. It was long for sure. So I went in at 8 and my session was supposed to end at 1:30, but I stayed till 3:30 because I just was helping on a case and I was just like assisting and I was like having a lot of fun, learning a lot of new things. So I wanted to finish through. I actually was running between two D4s and trying to assist both of them, like grabbing stuff from the supply desk and just like whatever they need. And yeah, it was a lot of fun. I don't know if you can see the marks on my face from the N95. It was honestly hard to get used to it at first, but then it was fine because like it put a lot of pressure on my face and I just like behind my ears it like hurt a lot because we put that on like you guys saw in the video and then another mask on and then I had the shield on at some point. Yeah, but you gotta be safe and protected, so that's good. And yeah, the first patient we had, she had a class 2 restoration that needed to be done, but she was also a perio patient, so it's pretty cool. She had periodontal disease, so we had to do like the plaque test and then we had to do I didn't do it, I observed and assisted and put it in the like in the computer. So he did the probing on the teeth all around and yeah, she got better for sure, but she might need surgical interference, so that's gonna be, they're gonna reevaluate her. And yeah, the second patient was, he was gonna come in for an extraction of two teeth, but his blood pressure was high, so he couldn't do that, the person I was assisting, so because I guess the patient wasn't on their medication and he's gonna have him come in tomorrow. So he just ended up doing a class 3 on his tooth number 6. So yeah, very long day. I'm exhausted. I have an exam at 6, so I'm just gonna eat real quick. I just grabbed a banana and I'm gonna eat that, and then I have a lunch, like leftovers from yesterday. And yeah, I'll check in with you in a little bit.
Maybe my parents.
Shake it off.
I know everywhere that song.
Or no scrubs.
Oh, it's just everybody, my body came to party. Grab somebody, work your body, let me see you 1, 2, 7. Rock it, don't stop it. Everybody get on the floor. Keep the party up. We are about to get it on. Let me see you 1, 2, 7.
This is a video? Okay, maybe I remember it.
Hey guys, it's currently the next day. Yesterday we just kind of, I didn't vlog it because we were just kind of like hanging out listening to old music, like 2000s, late 90s music. It was a lot of fun. We just had kind of like a girl night, and yeah, I woke up this morning, cleaned up the apartment because I'm leaving to go back to Jersey for Thanksgiving. And then what else did I do? I went to the gym, which was really good. Got a quick workout in and makeup and hair done because we're gonna grab food with my parents before we leave New York City. So
I don't want a lot for Christmas.